What's going on, guys? I'm starting up vlogs again.
You can leave it up to me to never fail or cease to switch it up. I'm still smoking plenty blunts. Some say it's too many blunts. Go catch me out here eating lunch. Then after that, go see me hunt.
I'm super stoked about it. My friend Evan is actually asleep back there. We're going to be going surfing in the morning tomorrow, so that should be super sick. I'm super stoked to be making vlogs again because I just got the 16mm 1.4 and honestly I just haven't had the time to be making them, but I've been wanting to make them and I got a lot of cool ideas. Gonna be skating, surfing, flipping. I mean, there's tons of stuff I'm gonna be doing. What's up, man? But yeah, I'm going to start making weekly vlogs, and I'm super stoked about it because I just got the 16mm 1.4. He does the wackiest shit when he's asleep. Oh. Alright guys, so it's currently 12 a.m. and we're supposed to get up in like 5 hours to go surfing. Evan's asleep over there. So we're going surfing in the morning, and yeah, I got some cool stuff in store. I'm going to Oregon next week, so that's pretty cool. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, without further ado, here's a sick cinematic edit of Evan sleeping in the room.
Proper propaganda.
Watch it.
Guys, so it is the morning time. Evan actually already headed out. As you can see, there's some Domino's aftermath. Yeah, I'm psyching. I'm ready to go. Evan's already on his way. He picked up some friends, so yeah, there's gonna be a ton of people there. I got the GoPro, so it should be pretty cool. Yeah, so I guess we're mobbing. Also, real quick, guys. So I actually just got a tattoo and then also the nose ring. So I'm not really supposed to be getting in the water, but I'm going to anyways, so yeah, I just thought I'd share that with you guys. Should be an interesting experience. I'm going to be rocking the Vintage 5.8. It's a beauty, but kind of got destroyed on the end there. And then later on, I'm going to be shooting with my girlfriend, so that's pretty sick. I'm going to be meeting up with her in Laguna. Sorry, this is probably like the worst angle imaginable, but yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna load up the car and then I'll see you guys at the beach. We're gonna sail down.
Whiskey trickle down this way. Close my tab and hit your play.
Stoked, he's stoked.
Stomp through the swivel gate.
That board is so sick.
What up, Taylor? How you doing, bro?
I can't figure out where Evan is.
Alright, guys, so I actually forgot the GoPro housing, so I'm not gonna be able to take you out there, but yeah, that's about it.
It's foggy.
Alright guys, so I was actually just kidding. I found the housing. So yeah, surfing at it right now. Let's get it. Yee!
Hi vlog.
So I just finished up at the beach. We had a lot of fun. Got some photos, got some surf in. I'll put some of the photos up right now. It was the first time using the 16mm 1.4, so I was super stoked on that. I love the way the photos turned out. I'm gonna make some food, and then I'm gonna get some stuff ready, and then I'm going to head over to Laguna, which is like an hour and a half drive. I'm gonna pick up my girlfriend from school. And then, yeah, we're gonna do some fun stuff. Should be super sick. And yeah, lots of bangers and stuff on the way. Let's get it. Alright guys, so we actually missed the sunset, which is a little messed up, but Kelly had an interview, so yeah, it wasn't really her fault or anything, but I'm with Kelly. We're gonna go down to 1,000 Steps Beach, which is right down there. And then we're gonna hopefully try and get in the caves. They usually have them closed off, like, because it's a private beach and stuff, but we're gonna try and get some sick photos and videos with the light, so yeah. We're gonna see what we can do without having any daylight or anything, but yeah, should be sick. Let's get it.
I've been going silly for the west side. You might catch.
catch me rolling where the reps ride. Ain't no opposition, I'm the best ride.
Alright guys, so I'm here with Kelly. We've been shooting on the beach for a minute now. But quick break from the edit. We're actually going to the cave over here. You can't see it yet, but it's high tide, and I know it's gotta be low tide in order to get there. So yeah, it should be interesting, but we're gonna try and make it and then hopefully get some bangers in the cave. Let's get it.
I might take my city on a test drive. You don't wanna see me on a good day. You don't wanna see me on a bad day. I was just a nigga with some hoop dreams. Now I'm in the league, bitch. Now I'm in the league, bitch. I can stand up, but I just lay low. Smoking marijuana till I wake up.
Alright guys, so this is a weird transition from last night, or actually it's 2 nights ago when I was with Kelly, but we're actually here, I'm with Evan, we're gonna head over to Black's Beach, it's supposedly firing, we got Roxy right here, say what's up to the vlog, and then yeah, anyways, we're just gonna go get barreled. Evan, you got any words of advice for the viewers out there?
Stay stoked.
Alright guys, so cinematic banger.
Won't stop the beat and go!
Alright guys, so it is about to be sunset, but we're gonna go try and get some waves real quick. But yeah, see you out there.
Alright dudes, we made it out. Oh. I totally had the camera facing the wrong way. Oh. I was gonna say we made it out, but the camera was facing up. Instead of value. But woo, these waves are looking tasty.
Alright guys, anyways, we are out here at, what is it called? Something Point. No one knows about it. But yeah, I'm about to do some flips and I already took some pictures. I'm kind of recording this after, but I'll throw those pictures up on the screen right now. Anyways, yeah, the sun is setting right now. I'm here with Kelly. And yeah, I'm going to try and get some flips for you guys. Let's get it.
That's amazing.
Yeah, me either. Haven't felt this excited in a while.
You can leave it up to me to never fail or cease to switch it up. I'm still smoking plenty blunts. Some say it's too many blunts. Go catch me out here eating lunch. Then after that, go see me hunt. Pull up S13 and pop my hood and let my trunk thump. Riding through the hood, I bump. The thump from trunk will shake you up. Pull up to the party, spark the
Baby, I don't understand.